Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. One of the delights of the bookselling trade is that one never knows from day to day what's going to crop up. And out of the immense deluge that is published every year, certain jewels surface that are as unlikely as they are delicious. I speak, of course, metaphorically, because the book I have in hand is called Big Pig, Little Pig. But take this book as a prime example. This is the story of a couple, she in her 40s, he slightly older, who decide to move to a département of France called Aveyron, which is, as we all know, a very backward area of France. It is largely agricultural, it is steeped in history, and it lives in the past and not in the present. All most delightful for two people who've left England and are starting a new life. They start their new life in a farm, and the farm features two pigs that they have procured with the express intent of slaughtering them and making use of them in the fullness of time. However, the two pigs concerned, who have the rather unfortunate names of Big Pig and Little Pig, for want of a better one, become part of the family. And as anybody who's handled pigs know, if you have one or two or three, and believe me, I know about it, I grew up with them, you will recognize that you can get very attached to pigs. And these two splendid characters have a history that is well worth recording, and indeed they've been immortalized in print. This book, which is an absolute charmer, harks back to the days of Peter Mayle, who of course is very well known for his books on Provence and has become a bit of a legend in his time. He's still going strong, but he hasn't written for a while. But this couple have written an absolute charmer of a tome, which is as useless as any book you've ever seen, but as much fun as you're likely to encounter anytime soon. And if you can't procure it, go to your local library. They will bring it in with great delight. But the main thing is, it is British publishing at its wildest, but immensely entertaining. Big Pig, Little Pig, A Tale of Two Pigs in France, by Jacqueline Yallop and her husband, who is not actually announced on the jacket, but obviously has had a hand in the writing of this thing. A delight from start to finish. And on that porkish note, good night.